Hello and welcome to West Yorkshire Energy Services, based in Bradford, West Yorkshire. Here we have customers 2011 Nissan Capstar.
You all right?
Yeah. One more.
Done. How have you done that?
I don't know. Professional.
And guess what he's giving me? His keys. Hello, yes. So this is the first opportunity that I've been able to pop the bonnet and share what I know about the Nissan Navara and another particular customer. Well done, thank you for that. Right. As you know, this one's got a smoking cop. So we're actually done the full engine job, again, free of charge. Do you not think that is not free? Yeah. I also mentioned to the customer today is Saturday that his car would be done today. He arrived here at 9 o'clock this morning. I arrived here shortly after 10. And I arrived with my son and my wife to nothing but abuse. Swearing, threatening, carrying on, saying his car wasn't ready. We did promise him his car would be ready for 5 o'clock. And it will be. We're just about to fit the engine. At the end of the day, it's a give and take thing. We don't mind working with people because we understand Nissans are a poor engine and they do break down all the time, and my channel proves that. Absolutely everything can fail within the Nissan Navara engine. But it's not always the mechanic's fault. Just as we pulled the car out of the workshop, what did the guy, Richard, go and do? He drove off without paying. Yes, he's done a runner.
And there he goes, look, there's me getting out of it. He jumps in it, boom. Gone.
Woo! Bye! Thank you! Right. Hello, welcome to West Yorkshire Energy Services, based in the UK. Big thank you to all you guys who subscribed to this channel. And today we've got one of the nicest C22s in the country. Trust me, this car has had some serious money spent on it. Hello, welcome to West Yorkshire Engine Services, based in Bradford, West Yorkshire.
Oh dear me, oh funny.
Yeah.